guys, and welcome back to Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Since the last episode, there's been a few unlocks, notably the cellar, getting Gish. Can't remember whether we've got Chad on camera. The fetus in a jar. Did I say the cellar? I think I said the cellar. Got the doll for the first time ever. Ever, actually, before, even in the first game, I had never got the doll also. Okay. Random. Let's see who we get. We get Maggie. Did we get Maggie last time? I don't remember whether we got Maggie last time. And there is the seed. I will also put that in the description of the video so you can copy and paste it if you wish to try the seed. Write it down. Any such mining call to copy the seed into the game. We need something to increase our speed somewhat. A bit slow, to say the least. He died fast, is all I'm gonna say. Scumbag spider. Have an endless supply of that. Spiders. You take damage sooner than necessary. And there she is. Pink and she is. Yes, why not? Why not? Oh, it's these flies. So, what do we want to do? I guess we want to see if we can experience the cellar. Maybe, and hopefully encounter some enemies that are just running. These guys have always taken damage against them. Oh no. Keep your people away from me. Yeah, hopefully. Now that I was saying that, taking damage against them. Yeah. One quick fade. Thank you. Damage upgrades. Not that amount of damage is terrible. Could be better, of course, obviously. Can't do anything. Of course. Again. Consider taking advantage of that. Again. wayside indeed. Now, I assume, if I remember it correctly, when we get hit, we can have a chance. I'm sure if it's a 100% thing, we have a chance of producing flies. Sadly, I'm going to see the seller die. Seller in this episode, but that can be seen in future episodes, hopefully. Okay, let's not take stupid damage here. Deal with this. You know what, I said I was stupid damage. Sun's monster. Why would it be anybody else? Let's see, we've got deal here if we don't do any damage up one. Or even maybe we pull up a angel room. Slight speed up. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Pentagram. The extra damage. So now, if memory serves, we are on base Isaac health. I might sound like an idiot saying that because I'm not sure. Whether that's fact or I'm talking on the arse. Which is also entirely possible. That was very close. These flies are doing quite good damage. Ooh, nice. Nice attack. Ooh, I wonder. I wonder, will we live long enough to get a third fly out? I really would have preferred a fly item, but not terrible. And I didn't really waste a key because terrible room. And oh god. I want damage now. Beyond my aid. Probably smart fly or whatever it's called again. Oh. Smart fly doing the work there. There's the experimental treatment that I spoke of. And I'm pretty sure that reshuffles stats. Range, is that on the top right there? Looks low, rate of fire seems to be low, if that's what I think it is. Might not be tiered on the screen, I don't know. Well, oh, smart fly with the saves. 3 times over there. And the boss room is going to go this way. Considering I have the pizza shears, depending on what the outcome of the boss fight is, also is dependent on shears in the one room down and to the left there. I'm pointing at the screen like an idiot. But down and to the left, that has the bomb and the key. Monkey. That was inevitable, but I really didn't expect to be in the room. Thank you, Smartfly, for taking care of one of them. These really have to be one of my most hated enemies in Rebirth as yet. And that was a waste of a key because I'm not going to pick that up because it didn't really screw up. It's no one's real saying I was on a hike to get to the boss room. Scroll taken out of the rotation. We have a refresh on the pinking shears. Should we need to use them? Please don't be Necropolis. It's not good. Doesn't make this any more of a scumbag, damn it. Oh, for crying out loud, really? You have to do this, don't you? Thank God. Thank God I managed to get it. Try not to get blown up by these guys. Also fair enough. Aquarius. Trailer tears. An interesting item, I will say. It's especially good if you have good damage. Great sound, similar on. Thank God for the smart lightsaber. Yes. Oh, it's Gish. Wow. My first time encountering him inside the boss rush room. He is basically similar to Monstro in his patterns, as opposed to what Monstro was. He spits up a big ball of gish, black goo, whatever you want to call it. No, it's not. I don't understand his goo. My first ever encounter of Gish outside of the boss room. So that's a first. Oh, come on. Oh, for crying out loud. Reappear. Oh, you died because I trailed the tears. Oh, Larry. Damn you. Smartfly, kill it, please. Thank you. Thanking you. Okay. No. Actually, you know what? Take it out of the rotation. For the record, in case I haven't used it in the past, this turns all enemies in the room into poop. So now you know. Now you know indeed. Minor panic there. Whoa. Don't shoot me in the face. That would be nice. Oh, don't you be the poor guys. Yeah, you are the brimstone guys. It still confuses me as to why they have the Isaac voice. Maggie is clearly female. No, don't take silly damage like that. Oh, Gish's shocks. Little Gish's shocks. Stop. You know what? This is who I was after. Ooh, please get it on the first try. Ah, damn it. You couldn't have just paid out with Scatole immediately. That'd be too much to ask, couldn't it? And we get Lord of the Flies. That was accidental use of... back in the sky there, but... Let's hope we can generate a charge. You know what? It'd be easy enough just to get these guys to walk over my trailer to us. Having to try and kite them into getting a shot off behind them. So that one taken care of, now there's just these guys. Okay. Oh, did I mention that I can fly now that I'm Lord of the Flies? Probably should have mentioned that. Which makes sense, being, you know, Lord of the Flies. Turrets, stop. You are not helping any. Thank you, sir. It's Cheese Dingle. Feasibly get out. As to whether I'm going to let him get out, remain to be seen. Please don't charge. Could have killed him before you charged anywhere near being able to do damage to me. And let's investigate the shop. I've agreed, but that's something we'll have to do. Oh, yeah, I'm fine now. Thank you, smartphone. And we have the Steam sale, also future shops, should we get any? Which I doubt we will, because the next fight being the mom fight. We go straight to the womb. So we won't have any chance of shops down there. Okay, oh, it's demons. Sin hearts pop out of skulls that look like that. Well then. That didn't quite do it. Full effect, really. If I'm honest. Wow, you're stumpy today, man. Ouch. No need for that now, was there? In the face like that, don't stand on me. Do we get into the womb and beyond this run? Rather nice. Oh, got some bonus damage from the explosion there. Well. Deal. Please don't be Krampus. Get Mini Brim, Dark Matter, and Brother Bobby. Price of a heart. Do we? Yeah. I'm doing it. No, I'm not gonna do Mini Brim. Okay, let's leave. glad I didn't auto walk there. That would have been some mug of an entry. And stupid damage also. I really don't know what the purpose of those these things is. It never seemed to do any damage to me. You know what? I wish I had bombs now. Because I mean, there's no shops, and I'm not sure if you can get arcades on in the worm. I don't think you can. If you can, then you can. Stop teleporting. Teleport somewhere I can trick you down. Glad for the ability to fear, thanks to the dark matter. Yeah, we're heading in the right direction. Can this fear shot go through at once? No, it can't. I don't think so. Or can it? Can? No, it can't. Good. Just put in a shot. Right. Be wary of the... Actually, no, I don't need to be wary of the people. I can't stand it. It's fine. I'm an idiot. This has been confirmed in the past. Wow, how I am. Dodged straight into the other brim there, which would have been contrary to what I was trying to achieve. Yeah, I don't know what the purpose of those guys is. Don't know what they're supposed to do. And blast assist, hi. You know, you could, you know, bounce somewhere else that isn't right in my face. Or I'll just hope to get some peripheral damage when you're bouncing in my face like this. Even though it's splashing on the wall. You're being in my face, doesn't it? Good for, you know, it's been a thing. Great. Last assist taken care of, and we get extra bombs. Okay. Let's go investigate the secret room. Please be something good. No, it's super great. Why would it be something good? What am I asking for? Miracle? Just leave and take on the first wound right, eh? It's a double sized thing, so maybe Gertie. Oh, it's Mr. Fred. Hi. You're not much of a problem, are you? Really? Can't scream things. Thanks for letting all your friends off. It's an exile room for one guy, I suppose. Well, fair enough. Let's just leave. the curse of no man. Better known to the common man as Curse of the Lost. Best curse known to man. Couldn't tell the sarcasm there, then there must be something wrong with you. God damn it. Oh, you can get the fuck. Thank you, Smartfly. I hit a stupid pill. Have I said that already? Oh god. That was frightening that it decided to pop right in front of my face. Teleport somewhere where I can hit you without taking damage myself. And yeah, my speed's reasonable still. Can you stop crapping out stuff? That'd be much appreciated. I'm just not gonna trust pills from this moment on in this run. Especially after I've decided to scream like that. I'm glad these guys don't shoot stuff, because that would be also frustrating. Yeah, you can get the fuck pill. Wait, let's not touch that poop. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was about to say, let's avoid any damage. Because damage is not a good thing to take in the womb. Any stage of the wound. Thank God for fearing and slowing these guys. God damn that stupid pill. You know that pill that I said I wasn't gonna trust? It could well be a fucking full health pill for all I know. We'll never know because we're not gonna find out. Because I'm not gonna test it. I don't want it to be a bad trip and then maybe one hit away from death. Because I'm pretty sure a bad trip takes you down to one health. But, that being said, what I will do, blow up some of these rocks. Oh no, these guys. You know what, I fully anticipate dying in this wound fight, in this heart fight, but if I don't, then what's the phrase? It's not war being made, because that's something else entirely. Well, let's do it. Damn you. I should've probably use the crack in the sky also. Well, it's been eventful and interesting. We got the achievement for Blood of the Flies. We saw Gish, and we made it to the heart fight. Didn't win because we got screwed over by hematitis, however you say it. Eventful, nonetheless. Interesting, also. Probably could have saved myself maybe with Crack in the Sky there, but. Well, this has been Binding of Isaac Rebirth, and rather eventful Maggie Run. See you again next time.